This is the famous market, right? No, I don't think so.
No, I think this is our destination. This is the market.
It's a food and flower market.
Yeah.
They have a lot of seafood though.
Yes.
Do you want some barbecue or seafood?
No, thank you.
Why? This one's fucking good, man.
Yeah, for you.
Yeah, of course. The more you eat, the more good for me. Yeah, so if you want to try, just come back here. Sounds good.
This is lobster. It's very difficult to actually
find.
Capture the lobster.
Oh, I love this one.
Huh?
These are the ones that we try in Medan.
Which one?
Like the
fried. This one. Yeah.
Okay. Yuki festival in Medan.
Yeah. These are the sweets.
This is dry.
Hello.
These are the sweets, guys. They're ice cream.
These are the octopus. everything they sell, fruits. Yeah. It reminds me Medan, the Yugi festival.
Yeah, exactly, something like that. Hello.
Cheap on a skin.
Fried banana. This is sausage. So guys, you have plenty of food here. Different mix.
Vietnamese pani puri with Indian pani puri.
Ho Chi Minh. Now where are we going?
To the flower market.
Okay. Now we're going, guys, to the flower market. I'm walking in the flower market.
Yeah. In this video, I'm not gonna be talking. We're just gonna show you guys the food, how they did the food here.
How they? Yeah.
And it just opened in the during the
from
night.
From 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. 10:30.
Oh. Wow.
Look how they mixed.
Yeah, but look at this one. What?
Astromelias, my mom's favorite flowers. Look.
Really?
Colors. Astromelias. Yes. The aves del paraíso in Spanish, I don't know how to translate in English, but it's a tropical flower. And it's very difficult to find, actually. It's one of my mom's favorite ones. It's beautiful, you know? It's a tropical one.
Yeah. Oh, they put the water here. Look.
Yeah.
Lucky bamboo.
Lucky bamboo. Yeah.
Wow.
Succulents. These are succulents, my cousin's favorite one. Mari, if you're watching, we're here in Vietnam and we're visiting a flower shop. Let me tell you, you have succulents, your favorite ones. Well, my family in general love flowers. These are succulents. The arrangements are beautiful.
You know, they're super neat that they look like plastic.
Yeah,
they don't look
not,
real.
All of these are natural. Look at this.
Yeah. One. Yeah, everything is natural, guys. These are natural flowers. Look at this. I like this one. Wow. Thank you.